This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
How are you meant to defend against moves that quick?
What's your analysis of Neville?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes...
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Very impressive.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, out of nowhere. Watch it, watch it. Oh, man. That was effective.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't...
Oh, and did you hear the impact? He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
With authority, right on a small the back.
There's not much Finn Balor can't do in that ring.
Hey, what the? This one's not over yet, folks.
Oh, oh, look out. All right, now that.
Oh, man, this is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
There's no coming back from that. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. I think we know what this is. Now that's how you make a statement.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Look at those punches. I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, look at the emotion.
Well, King did it again as he...
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Wow, what offense! Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Again, don't expect your traditional match here. This is a last man standing match, which means anything can and usually does happen.
Yeah, and keep in mind that the rules are out.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories. Wouldn't you say, John?
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival.
This is a war! This match is an absolute war! He's pulling out all the stops tonight!
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Twice as nice. Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Hey, what the?
This one's not a...
Hold on. Oh, come on. Let the ref do his job. Haven't you done enough?
Whoa, he now knows getting your feet taken out from under you is a fast way to hit the canvas. Wearing down the opposition here.
Well, we're on the move.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, you mentioned Balor's arsenal of kick. He learned a lot of that coming up through the rugged dojo system in Japan.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got to...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, 3.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Now, what did you... Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. And we're on the move again. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Last man standing match. Nobody's leaving this ring as friends.
You're right about that, Cole. You definitely want to be the last man standing here.
Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer. Oh, no. We know what this is. On the table, what destruction, with absolutely no care for their own.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet. But look at this. He may be out.
Hey! What the?
This one's not over yet, folks. He might not be able to get up here.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
A nice shot by Finn Balor.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Look out below!
Look out! Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Oh, man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is right. And I have an eerie feeling that things are going to get even worse.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. We're looking at complete domination here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems...
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Two.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Oh, here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's sending a message to the entire...
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
There's the reversal by Finn Balor.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled,
It's your face.
No kidding.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Oh, a serious knockout blow. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
King, the last man standing match is one of the most physically demanding matches in all of WWE.
You're right, Cole, and I think we're starting to see that physicality take its toll on these competitors. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring. Job. Haven't you?
But look at this. He may be out. Break time's over. And here we go again.
And we're on the
move. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Clearly on a mission here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Neville may have it.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
He might not be able to get up here.
Two. Three.
Break time's over. And here we go again. Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep
I got
to
be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
That's, if that doesn't do it, then what will? Nice move. He might not be able to get up here.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, what a clothesline. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume.
That was rough.
I can't believe he can still...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty.
He's down. And now the official begins the count. He might not be able to get up here.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Look at this. Could it be?
It. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Neville hits.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
Wow, he's still down after that. Hold on. Oh, man, this is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
Incredible. This has to be the look of this. He may be out. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Textbook offense here.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
He might not be able to get up here.
Well, the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
And there's the reversal from Neville.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
And there's the reversal from Neville. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Well, we're on the move here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
We're looking at complete domination here. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
But look at this. He may be out.
The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a week back. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to.
Was rough.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh, man.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Well, the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Going high risk.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
And there's the axe handle.
Not today, too fast.
Going toe-to-toe here.
A great string up. He might not be able to get up here.
Two.
Neville is looking to fly.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Oh, wow, that is manhandling another.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the...
The look at this. He may be out.
Two.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
No love lost between these two.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
A quick reversal there by Neville.
Neville is looking to fly one more time.
He might not be able to get up here.
Here we go. An arrow right through the hole.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah,
and he's down. And now the official begins the count.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Going for it all here. Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
Given the he's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, three, four.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in.
Hold on, we're not done yet.
You gotta like this aggression. In this city, he's down, and now the official begins the count.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Reversal. Ooh, face first. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
The match, he might not be able to get up here.
Two. Three.
Hey, what the? This one, oh, come on. Let the ref do his job. Haven't you done enough?
We're looking at complete domination.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King.
Two,
these guys have done so much harm to each other.
Three.
Ooh, that one hit the mark.
Oh. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Big trouble for Finn Balor.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's gotta be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh, Neville, going in.
But look at this. He may be out.
That was absolutely incredible.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. Hang on.
Incredible move by Neville.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
If he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? Nice dodge there. And that implement connects again.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Oh wow, what a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious.
Oh! He might not be able to get up here.
He can't do it. He can't make it. This is gonna be it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. The end may be near. no coming back from that.
Take a look at what's going on in there. This show of ability might bother some, but it is.
Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Three, four.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these?
Look at this. He may be out.
Two, three, four.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
And momentum turns 180 degrees again.
That was a heavy shot.
He might not be able to get up here.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, out of nowhere! He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Whoa, there's no waste.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two, three.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time? He might not be able to get up here.
Well, the ref can count to 100.
Right, time's over. And here we go again, fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Finn Balor smells blood, folks.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
And a crushing flying forearm delivered there. That's gonna leave a mark.
No kidding.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
You have to think that's it. Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This is, oh man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Tigra is gonna be.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two.
Boy,
the look at this. He may be out.
Two.
Ow.
Ooh. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now, that's a finishing move, people.
There's the clothesline. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, three.
Balor making his statement as we speak. Oh, man. I thought he might have been.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. Oh,
if that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
Oh, hold on. We're not done yet.
You got to like this aggression. In this situation, he might not be able to get up here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. And we're on the move again.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Not today, too fast.
Talk about momentum. Sometimes Neville's offense makes me think he came here from the future. This is insane.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King.
Two.
These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Three.
Look out! I mean, that's it. He's out.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael.
Three.
This one's over.
The repetition on that move.
He might not be able to get up here.
Boy, he just got
lit. Break time's over. And here we go again. And we're on the move again.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Quick thinking to avoid that. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
What an incredible move.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He's down, and now the official begins the count. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back.
Oh, look at this. No matter how you look at it, that maneuver is exciting to watch.
The human body can only absorb.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two.
Great reversal.
Yep,
there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be
Two.
For the last time?
Three.
Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Hold on. We're not done yet.
You gotta like this aggression. In this city, if that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails. He's taking control again. Staying on the attack.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
And he's starting to make a statement.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two.
Look out below!
Look out! And a brutal headbutt. Somebody's seeing stars.
That made me dizzy.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This.
Look at this. He may be out. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King.
Two.
These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Three. Four.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Look at that. Another merciless blow.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Look at this. Three. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. But look at this. He may be out.
Another slam here.
And how many more can they take?
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Ow! Those kicks will definitely leave a mark.
Yeah, right on the button.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out of nowhere! The quick reversal there by Neville.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to...
He might not be able to get up here.
And there's the reversal from Neville.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough? Neville putting it on him right now.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, oh gosh.
But look at this. He may be out.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time? He's down, and now the official begins the count. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, not again, not again.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. Break time's over, and here we go again.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. Not today, too fast.
And there's the reversal from Neville. The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to...
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, wow, what a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What?
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. But look at this. He may be out.
Two.
Oh, Neville may have it.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Three.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Four.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King.
Two.
These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Three. Four.
You can see the wear.
Oh, come on! Let the ref do his job! Haven't you done enough? Man!
He's down, and now the official begins the count. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Talk about momentum. Sometimes Neville's offense makes me think he came here from the future. This is insane.
But look at this. He may be out. Look at this. This could be it.
That's it. He's done.
There's the finishing move.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King.
Two.
These guys have done so much harm to each other.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Suddenly, he's in control.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He might not be able to get up here.
Two. Three. Four.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
The quick reversal there by Neville.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Look how slow he is to recover.
The coup de grace is going to be the coup de grace.
Does the coup de grace mean that?
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now, that's a finishing move.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Six.
Oh, man, from the horrendous trap.
I wouldn't know if that's right.
There was no hit.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
Oh, man. This is getting...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
These athletes seem to have...
Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
Break time's over. And here we go again.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this match.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Not today, too fast.
Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
What? I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all the...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three.
And he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume. Apparently, it'll take a lot more.
Hold on! We're not done yet!
You gotta like this aggression. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. He might not be able to get up here.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't
look at this. He may be out. thinking to avoid that. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
When you're down like this, you're working really hard to control your breathing and get your wits about you. You also have to prepare to start swinging once you make it back to your feet.
Leg swept away with an effective...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, wow.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
We know what this is.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now, that's a finishing move.
But look at this. He may be out.
Look at these two giving it their all.
Five,
there's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so good.
What a huge win.